去，老汉推车。
Just so quickly then. Up for the next.
I feel proud that I cannot walk the next day.
And I was swollen and sore.
第一次见面的时候呢，是我先强吻他的。第二次见面的时候呢，就结婚。那我是在马来西亚，那他是在芬兰。我们到底是如何认识的？我们是网路认识的，他就突然间信息我，然后我一点开他的头像一看呢，我就发现了为什么这个男的很奇怪，你知道，所有的男人自拍呢都是，他呢就是
I was bored, I wanted to do something different. I thought that I saw the, I checked all the guys that do that, how they do it. I want to do something different.
我就把
I wanted to test it out. It worked. I got you. But I gotta tell you, women love puppies, so why wouldn't they like cute guys?That's a big question.
Yeah, shut up.
I want to know the answer.
我会把照片放给你们看，就是在这里。我就是因为他的一大堆的自拍照啊，很奇妙，他的自拍照比我还多嘞。然后我们就视频了，我们 through WeChat， 我追他的嘞。后来那个 video call 过后呢，我就 send 一个 message 给他，然后跟他讲说 ，Hi, I don't know how you feel, but I wanted to share my feelings to you. I felt that I like you, like sincerely. I know that We are so far apart, but if you don't mind, we can try a long distance relationship. But I know it's hard to maintain, but you know, at least we could try. Yeah. So because I feel like I like you, and how you feel about
me.
他听到了之后呢，他就讲说 ，Yeah, why not? 他这样子 ，remember?、
Mm-hmm.
然后过后呢，他就讲说 ，Yeah, I'm not single anymore. 他就很开心啊，是他的 holiday。
哦，是的。
你看他比我
好。Yeah, I remember correct. It was right before my birthday.
Yeah, I know our first day together is on your
almost
right before your birthday.
Yeah.
你看他也收这些记录收到完呢。
Really?
Yeah, it's fine.
嗯，对
吗？哦， you use between.
Yeah.
First day of love. 26th of March 2016. Oh my god. Tails was born, Serafina was born, married in Kuchu. First meet up. Oh, our first meet up is 7th of July.
Yeah, yeah.
First day of love.
You had to come here in summer, otherwise, you died. Don't go.
Oh my god. You still kept it. 我都没有收这一个嘞。Then next, you say that you're finally not single, right? Then we start the relationship.
Yeah.
那个时候他把慎重的把我介绍给他的家人呢，他就我们就 video call， 然后我就通过那个视频呢，跟他的家人打就是他爸爸、他妈妈，然后还有他的弟弟。Our relationship to married is actually
very fast.
我一点都不夸张哈，我就是直接这样跟你解释，在还没有见面的时候呢，我们就谈恋爱，然后我们第一次见面的时候呢，我们就订婚。第二次见面的时候呢，就结婚了。
Of course, my parents and Alexi were first like, who is this lady so fast and blah blah blah. They were skeptical before they met you.
Of course, because mom doesn't like your.
Yeah.
It's okay. We can share the story about his ex next time.
Let's not go in detail, please. But I'm doing it. You're doing it.
I'm doing it.
You're doing it.
And
the second time meet in Malaysia and married.
Yeah, and then everything happened like within a year, like maybe 6 months, 6 or 7 months, I remember.
Yeah.
The first day I chat with you, and then I met you on July, that one is after we chatting for like 3 months.
Yeah.
然后谈了三个月过后呢，在一起的时候我们越来越认真，那我就觉得很痛苦嘛，就真的是从喜欢变爱上了，然后就真的是很痛苦。我们一定要做些什么，然后他就讲说我们可以结婚啊，一定做得到，一定办得到。然后那个时候其实我还不相信的，然后结果他真的是做到。然后呢，我们就大概聊天了大概三个月左右，然后我们就安排见面。那安排见面的话是他。Buy ticket for me to Finland. 我是一个人去到芬兰的，在没有见过他的情况之下。And then
you had to change plane, right? Two times, right?
Three times.
Oh, three times.
Yes. But one thing I have to say in this video is how sweet you are.
Oh, thanks.
Remember the first time when I about to go Finland? you want me to not to bring so much luggage because I have to transit three times. I have to transit three times. You buy all
There's always a catch, isn't it?
You buy all my clothes. You prepare hair dryer.
You order it.
Yeah, but you said you're gonna pay all of it. Mm. Yeah, and then send to my house. You said that send to your home. You're gonna pay for it. You're gonna collect all the parcel for me. 只要是生活上所需的东西呢，我都可以选到完，确保呢我是不需要带行李的。他真的是这样子。然后那个时候呢，我就买了很多很多东西，他就去结账，然后他一个一个就帮我收，然后他还抱着那个照片给我，就是像这一张一样。之后呢，为了让我就是安心，这些衣服我都能够穿呢，他就亲自呢把我所有的衣服都穿上，我的裤子、衣服、我的睡衣，全部他都穿给我看。
One question, I never realized until now, when you were worried that you will not or will fit in your new clothes, were you more worried how you will look for me, or were you actually worried that you will fit into it?
I'm worried that I cannot fit.
Only that?
Yes.
Not how you look?
No. This is our most sweet moment. Right? And then, when I finally arrive in Finland, departure hall, I cannot find you. 他都说他在那里的，他就在这边。我说我没有看到你啊，你到底在哪里？我说我真的没有看到你。他说我就在这里，然后我就拍，就给他看，说 I'm here。然后他竟然说他也拍回给我说 I'm here too。我真的是找不到 ，I cannot find you at all。And then once everyone is gone， 他就出现了。你懂为什么吗？因为呢，当每一个人都下机的时候呢，人潮汹涌，他被所有高大的芬兰人呢都给遮住了。I cannot find you when you are just right in front of me.
I was shy.
Then， 然后那时候我就吓到就，原来他就在我面前哦，只是被高的人挡。然后呢，我还是真的是被他打动，他真的是我没有遇过这么温柔，然后这么没有脾气的男人，然后到今天为止都还是这样子，我没有遇过这么 sweet 的人。You wanna tell the secret when we first met?
Oh, that's secret. There's only one. There's some people who know it, but at first there's someone else also. I think I never told you. The first one to actually know what we did.
Who?
The car next to us.
What? The car next to us?
Yeah, that's it.
When?
When we're about to reach the lights and you actually...
What happened to me?
Crazy at that time.
We are young and we are, you know, we miss each other for so long. 我们太思念彼此了。然后呢，我们呢第一次见面的时候呢，是我先强吻他的。那个时候我从机场出来了，然后我上车，他就讲说他要下车去付那一个parking ticket。然后呢，虽然我对他很失望，可是我还是很喜欢他。所以那个时候我就看到他，发现到他很像很害羞，他整个脸红红，然后也不敢看我这样子。You are so blushing. You are that kind of character. I'm those kind of straightforward character. Okay, you act like you're about to go down on the car. 1, 2, 3, action.
I gotta go pay the ticket for the car.
For the parking, you mean?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
Henry?
Yeah.
When we first met and when we reach home, what did we do?
Oh, in home or?
In home. Oh, once we reach home, what did we do?
Is that something to be proud of? Is it?
It is. I feel
because
proud.
The next day after that wasn't so good. Somehow.
Yeah, I feel proud that I cannot walk the next day.
And I was swollen and sore.
I got even more swollen.
So we go home, and you can continue from there.
当然，我们一到家的时候就
just so quickly for the next 3 days, there was no clothes included in our living.
你们要不要猜一下，我们当天一见面的第一天呢，我们就翻来覆去、老汉推测了多少次吗？After that, we met. It was very happy, right? All of a sudden. And then you proposed to me, right, the day before I left. Before I leave. 那他跟我求婚的时候呢，我们那个时候就挑了整间店呢最便宜的戒指，真的是最便宜，然后是折扣的那种大折扣，小小个的那一种求婚戒指。然后我也是真的是没想到呢，我会 say yes。 所以呢，我们的第一次见面的时候呢，就是定下了婚约。我们的结婚戒指呢也是假的，他不是很富有嘛，他买不起这些比较昂贵的一些东西啦。但我本身呢，其实也不太介意这些，因为我自己的过去种种经历呢，让我就是明白到呢，其实这种身外物的东西，对一段婚姻来讲，只是一个代表性啦，只是暂时性的。那接下来一段婚姻的重要性呢，还是要看如何相处。所以我本身是不介意这样子的关系。所以那个时候我们就买了一个50块，就是大概50欧元的假的金戒指给我。如今那个戒指已经坏掉了。然后呢，我的婚纱呢，我的白婚纱就是你看到的这个。我的白婚纱也是淘宝买的，然后我的那一个传统的那个中国服的婚纱呢，也是淘宝买的，所以很便宜啦。我们有拍那一个结婚照嘛，结婚相册 ，photo album we took like 2000 ringgit right remember？ 5年前是2000马币，然后那个是我给的咯，婚纱是他给的咯。我们结婚的时候呢，是他们全家都飞到马来西亚去 ，your whole family。Coming to Malaysia, Sarawak, Kuching. <Yeah. S 1> 他们虽然是基督教徒啦，就是进那个教堂的，但是呢，他们全家人呢来到马来西亚的时候呢，都是进佛化婚礼，就是他们去那个佛堂。然后那一个时候，我们是在沙劳越古晋的三圣佛堂举办那一个佛化婚礼的。我们的婚礼呢，就有师父法师们呢，就是诵经打木鱼，叮叮咚咚咚咚。当天我们全部都是吃素的。我的母亲曾经跟我讲过呢，如果要真正得到婚姻的祝福呢，当天就不要杀生。这个是我母亲跟我讲的啦，我只是遵从一个老人家的意愿。所以呢，我们当天呢是吃素的，完全没有吃荤食。然后这个就大致上是我们的从我们恋爱到结婚的经过啦。And then me and you go back to Finland right after 2 weeks of marriage.
Yeah.
In Malaysia, right?
Yeah.
回芬兰之后呢，就是有一些的你们呢开始看到我直播了。我在 Facebook 直播的开始呢，就是我一个人嫁到芬兰的时候真的是很无聊，因为真的没事做，真的是一个人整天在家里就是数那一个时间，真的是在数时间。所以呢，我就直播了，然后就直播到今天。
I think my mom cried in our wedding in Kuching.
I only saw my mom cry.
She wiped tears when she came home, guys.
I know mom loves me.
Yeah, continue.
Yeah, finish. There's never ending in a marriage because there's always a divorce follow up behind. So, yeah. So,
we divorce in death. That's what we promised each other.
Yeah.
Isn't it?
其实呢，我跟他到现在呢，我们还是很开心啦。如果因为每天看我们直播人都知道呢，我跟他不是表演出来的那一种幸福感啊。其实我们两个真的是还是像当初还在谈恋爱一样。I never regret marrying you. I was thinking like maybe it's because we are so far apart, so we felt that We are so, you know, we know how to appreciate. 我真的是觉得这样认为，因为我们真的是距离太远，然后真的是半个地球就是另外一端，然后我们好不容易认识，然后真的是喜欢上，然后很投合，兴趣都一样，我们的个性呢甚至都很搭配，这样一刚一柔。但是我不是那一种会一直乱发脾气、乱骂他的啦，哈，大家有看我直播就知道我的个性了。所以我们真的是很珍惜这一段婚姻啊，讲真一句。或许我们真的是就是因为远距离的关系，所以我们才比较珍惜，因为得来不易嘛。大致上就这样子啦。